Smoky Mountains National Park is closing the Laurel Falls Trail today and tomorrow. Rangers say that will allow crews to pave the trail's parking areas. The trail is expected to reopen Wednesday.